While in New York, Mr. Churchill drove to Brooklyn to visit the birthplace of his mother, the former Jennie Jerome, who later became Lady Randolph Churchill. An historic occasion indeed, as a great British statesman renews personal ties reflected in the friendship of two great nations.